think that goddamn earth? Check this shit out. It doesn't goddamn hurt a thing, because I am the fucking Miz, and the Miz does not break. Do you understand me?
Oh, God.
It doesn't break. God damn it.
The Miz is a character I created. He's basically a wrestling star, and he's ready for the big leagues. You know when the Miz factor is going to be in effect, because the triple Miz, whoop, 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 that comes in, and that's when the Miz factor is going to be laying in effect.
You're fucking stupid.
The Miz does not get pinned.
The Miz is just insane. It's scary to be around The Miz because you never know what he's going to do.
The Miz is Mike's alter ego, which happens to be a professional wrestler who will kick everyone's ass.
You don't understand The Miz. The Miz has the championship belt. He is the RW champion. You are nothing to him. Do you understand that? And I got three words for you, Tommy. What is it, baby? What is it?
Eat shit.
That's two words, you dumb shit. Arr!
You, baby.
Oh, he gets him. He gets him.
Get him, Lori. We're attacking.
Let's go. He passed him. People try to steal the Miz's belt all the damn time. But what happens when people steal the belt?
They get theirs.
They get theirs, and they get it hard.
Take your shoes off. Yeah. Do whatever the hell you want. Come in front of the light.
Stubu is one of Rachel's, you know, little band friends. And Stubu is probably 4'7", 39 pounds. I mean, the kid looks like he hasn't had a meal since the Carter administration.
Punk tried to take this belt from me. He's gonna die.
I think you
tried wearing the Miz's belt. The Miz does not take shit with the belt. You take the belt, I take your life.
Garrett.
I brought this for you.
He brought it for you,
Seriously, I brought it for you.
Hannah.
My look is for you.
You, motherfucker, you do not take, you do not take the Miz's belt.
One, two, three.
You're damn right, you little ninny.
Wedgie!
Just like rip off.
You little motherfucker! You're damn right! Stupid's done. Get your ass down here.
Miss.
He's going to garbage. He's going to garbage, you hear me?
Good night, ladies.
You're done.
Oh,
Stubu, you're in the garbage. You wanna know why? Cause you took the Miz's belt and you thought, no. You're damn right. No one takes the Miz's belt. Stubu.
I used to wear this earlier today. This right here was around my butt.
Nobody can steal the Miz's belt. He always has it. Loves it. Strokes it. Treats it like it's part of it.
Where's Claudio's Miz?
Fucking PCW present.
Oh, wow.
This is so real.
Oh, my God.
What are you looking at?
Not much.
Not much? You can't take the Miz's belt. You look at this belt? That's the RW champion of the world, and the Miz has got that belt.
Are you the honky-tonk man or Elvis?
The honky-tonk man or Elvis? He's neither. The Miz is the Miz.
The Miz what?
The Miz, Miz, that's all he is, and that's what he is, and that's all he's ever gonna be, is the Miz, because he's original.
I heard this guy's been terrorizing you guys the whole time. Indeed. Fake punches and stuff like that.
Oh, yeah, we just...
Doesn't hurt, bitch!
Wrestle him.
Come on, big boy.
I'm not here to wrestle.
He ain't here to wrestle.
I think you're scared.
The Miz isn't scared of anything.